show. Well, it's the Kings of Swings, and be the first to know. And have no doubt that we can turn you out, because rocking the house is what we be about. I'm Dr. Jekyll, and I'm Mr. Hyde, and we rock the house side by side. It's the Jekyll and the Jekyll and the Jekyll and Hyde show. So Dr. Jekyll, my man, okay, just get on the mic and do what you can.
Well, my name's Dr. Jekyll, and I'm on the ball, and time never gets me off the wall. I'm 2 minutes fast.
Was a lunar eclipse, and I was taken from the earth, and it goes like this. Me and Darth Vader are on planet Zeta, and I was trying to be cool and watch my Beta Max. But the earth was under attack, and Luke Skywalker had my back. So I went for my phaser out of my blazer. I saw Darth Vader in the head with a laser beam. It was just like a horror dream. So I hurried up and split the scene, and then I ran straight for space control. I told the Ewoks, yo, it's time to roll. I said CP3, bro. shift to shift in the hyperspeed. And off we flew like a lightning flight. And we was ready for a real Star Wars fight. And we got to Earth in a nick of time. I had 31 seconds to bust the rhyme. So I called HYDE and my trusty DJ Galaxy. But when Darth Vader tried to rock my world, I shot him with a gun and turned him into a squirrel. Yeah, you like that,
that was kind of deaf.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something, brother. One night I was dreaming and I found myself standing on the pitcher's mound. I looked down at home plate and who did I see? Big Dave Winfield looking right at me. Now Dr. Jekyll saw that he was gonna hit, so he went and grabbed the catcher's mitt. He looked at Dave, yes, and gave me the sign. One meant fastball and two meant rhyme. Well, I figured I'd throw the thing that couldn't miss, so I threw him a rhyme and it went like this. Huh, Dave Winfield in pinstripes. I'm gonna throw the funky rhyme down the pipe. I talked to George Steinbrenner about what to do, and I think you know how he feels about you. He said, look him in the eye, pull your arm way back, and throw him a clause in his contract. Something that'll cause him a lot of pain, like 25 million right down the drain. And that's why I can brag without a doubt that I pissed Dave Winfield and struck him out.
Fast life.
He likes to rob and steal.
Fast life. stole the keys to a brand new Benz. Got behind the wheel, it was just for fun. And then he saw the cops and then he started to run. Like a chase scene from a movie script, he hit the gas and then he started to dip. Like the Knight Rider on TV, the kid came speeding down the street. Didn't see that lady with her child. He tried to turn, but the car went wild. She saw that car and then she started to shout, but it slammed into it and it took him out. He's too young to be in a life of crime. Any other kid, it's their bedtime.
Fast life.
He likes the wheel and deal.
Fast life.
He likes to rob and steal.
Fast life.
How long can a good thing last?
Fast life.
Hey boy, don't you jet so fast.
About to show you this freaky side.
Amazing.
Check me out as a The room, it's spinning.
Timberland scramble boots.
It was a
transformation.
Ah, yeah. A change came over me.
Transformation.
Oh, girl, and it happened oh so suddenly.
Transformation.
Come over here, girl. I want to show you this freaky side.
Transformation.
Now check me out. It's a change from Dr. Jekyll to Mr. Hyde.
Hey, baby. You right there. Right blue dress. Come here. Come here.
You talking to me, Dr. Jekyll?
Yeah, sweetheart. I want to talk to you.
Now, baby. Baby, what you screaming for? You ain't never seen no monster, you crazy freak.
Now, by the way, I woke up the next day and the cops were knocking at my door. They said that I was seen with friends in my BM, robbing the liquor store. Then they said I was seen acting like a fiend, chasing women down the street. I had no alibi, except that I was home.
Freak you out. I wanna love you down, girl, till you start to shout. So when the morning light
night comes and I leave your side. You say, don't go, Mr. Hot. I like my solo and stays done just right. I like to wine and dine and cram your night. And I rock the mic to the broad day. So all the young ladies can bite, bite, bite. So come on, homeboys, you can all get some while I bust this break on my limb drum.
Me, she's a Because all we need is our DJ.
Kick it.
get your eye.
Coming rocking so hard, you'll be hypnotized.
From the music, power, hour after hour. Sounding so sweet, we could never be sour. Make sure that you are a rap. But that's the jungle, Mr. High, and the band, baby.
came.
So come on, girl, are you ready to freak? Don't you want to reach a peak?
Now I know, girl,
you're a big freak too. So let's freak together, me and you.
I said,
come on, girl, are you ready to freak? Don't you want to reach a peak? So let's freak together, me and you. We're so nasty, we love to turn you out. On the downstroke, we never choke. We'll make you scream and shout. I said, we're so nasty, we both are rated X. And when it comes to getting freaky, girl, huh, we're the best.
We're the masterminds, the rappers divine. You come a little closer and you will find that there may be two, but we're one of a kind. But baby, you won't mind, cause girl, we're so fine. Cause we're Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, and we're the only ones who can rock your mind.
Like this!
Like a jump. mama called me in the morning time. She loved to pick you up. She make you get out to sleep, make you dance to your feet, but even make you shake your butt. She's like the NHL, the AFC, or the NBA. When it comes to ragging on the microphone, we get better each and every day. We do push-ups, sit-ups, and jumping jacks, and then we go outside and run around the track. Sometimes I'm tired and I run like a snail. My teacher told me that I'm a fail, but when report cards come, I always pass, because I'm the best MC in the whole gym class. One thing I like, baby girl, is not saying my bitch is fine. That's why I listed in the yellow pages, known around the world. I got 19 years experience and love with sweet young girls. I'm the doctor that you are treating, but instead of a needle, I use a mic. That's why my scripts are always right. Let me use my mic, shall inject. I put the mind right back in retrospect. And let me do my mic to prove the point. You show that you are in the joint. I'm always good. I do my thing in A-Bone. I'm 5'8", not big or small, but when it comes to acting, I'm certain more.
Guess what? getting money. I'm getting money, plenty money. Everything is funny when you're getting money. I'm getting money, so much money, girl. Everything is funny when you're getting money.
Getting money, girl. Everything is funny when you're getting money. Count it. 1 million. of bum MCs are always trying to peek my hands so they can understand what makes me fly. I wish they'd get off the tip of Mr. Hyde. I've been cold stopping rappers like you for years. I've had the laughs and I've heard the cheers. The last thing I need is criticism from you. You can't even comprehend the things I do. Now all you bum MCs, you had to try to rap better than the kids who wear suits and ties. We're the only MCs the world has ever seen who can go to the Fever and tap it on the green. Star status at every show. Why my bank account just grows and grows. And if you want to see how deaf I can kick it, stand in line and buy a ticket.
This is silly and I have to laugh when they stop and ask me for my autograph. Cause I'm the doctor loving to operate and I'm the man bump MC love to hate. I'm smooth talking, ducks start walking. When I'm in the spot, all the ladies start hawking. Me and Mr. HYDE and my band, Stretch on Galaxy. It's the three that you paid to see. It's the kings of creativity. And then GQ covers for me and my brothers. Looking so fly just like no others could. But you know we're good, but we're rocking the mic like MCs should. So all your bum MCs, you know you're through. Cause we make our living serve sucks like you.
And it's a cold stomping, body shaking, earthquake in New York. Uptown hardcore, B-boy wrecking.
And you thought that we were soft,
ha! And you thought, and you thought, and you thought that we were soft. And you thought, and you thought, and you thought that we were soft.
Soft, 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 soft.
You know a lot of MCs are on an ego trip, huh? They think they're fly and they think they're hip. They think they're cool and that they can rock. Hey, they think they got the girls on. Cheap pro cats, huh? They think they fly and dress real neat with a pair of pants from the Lancer Street. But that's not my style, not at all. Yes, spring, summer, winter, and fall. When I get dressed, I get real fly. You know why? I'm Mr. Hyde from Jekyll and Hyde. So don't you ever try to dress like me, cause you'll be the wackest rapper there could ever be. And if I ever see you in a suit I've worn, the whole world will know whose tip you're on.
I walk down the street without the bum MCs just trying to compete. They always want a battle, there's always a war, and they always lose, cause I always score. Your sister, your father, and even your brother, my fans go as far back as your mother. You know that you're on my job, cause it's hard to try to rock the dock. But I am the king, I am the ruler, I'm champagne, you're Calvin Cooler. I should be on an ego trip, cause I got so many ladies on my tip. Star search, amateur hour. You messing with the doctor, you messing with the power. When you see me in my desk like Jimmy, think of the doctor, think of the granny.
It's a cold stomping, body shaking, earthquake in New York, uptown, hardcore, B-boy, wreck it, wreck it, wreck it, wreck it. And you thought that we were soft, ha! Explain what Galaxy is like.
Well, a lot of DJs can't understand why Scratch on Galaxy is called Red.
I'll explain it, stupid, so even you'll know why he stomps you out at every show.
He's not just a DJ, he's a musician. That's why you're no competition.
Like a SST, he's faster than speed. That's the kind of DJ that we need.
Makes time stand still, serves light in the night, huh? That's why, brother, you can't fight.
Hey, the feeling of envy, the kid is nice. You go buy a pizza cause you can't have a slice.
He's the man with the fast hand and he got more cut than the beach got
sand. It's a cold stomping, body shaking, earthquake in New York, uptown, hardcore, B-boy, wreck it, wreck it, wreck it, wreck it.
And you thought that we were soft,
ha! Huh? And you thought, and you thought, and you thought that we were soft,
ha! Huh?
And you thought, ha! Huh? And you thought, hey! And you thought that we were soft,
ha! Huh?
And you thought, ha! Huh? And you thought, hey! And you thought that we were soft.
Yeah.
make a toast to the kid that'll rock it from coast to coast.
Yes, we got with style. The fellas are flat, and you're liable to see us anyway.
We could be running through the air for the ketchup bite, so you can see us in your city, baby, later tonight.
I'm talking fans.
Bop the top, bop the top, bop it.
yellow panties. I'm talking yellow, baby. Yellow panties.
That'll work.
I had a dream I was in a yellow land. There were a million girls and I was the only man. Now every girl on the island had a big fat behind. And the only thing I had was yellow on my mind. I see it, yeah, it's in my sleep. Late at night I chase it. Ooh, baby, I can't seem to fight this feeling. Hey, I don't know what's come over me. I'm talking about those funky yellow panties, baby.
Me, 'cause that's the only way the black man will ever be free.
be so cool. I mean, we came up together in elementary school. I trusted him with my secrets. I trusted him with my pain. I trusted him to take home my girl one day. I should have known better than to trust him with my skeezer. Now my girl doesn't call me, and Pete doesn't either. I got to watch my back all the way to the end, because your worst enemy could be your very best friend. Now I know his ways, and I don't like his style. He tries to play me like a sucker for a pound and a smile. Now me and my friend Pete, we used to be so tight, and now I think that I'm finally seeing the light.
Hey, Lonzo, sit down, brother. I really need to talk to you.
What's wrong with you now, Dre?
Last night, Trina caught me with another girl, and she left me, man.
That's real messed up, brother.
I just don't seem to have any luck with women.
I know what you mean, man. You be messing up all the time.
Me? I heard your girl left you, too.
Yeah, man, Tiffany left me. If I only had a chance to talk with her, man, I wonder what she'll say.
Talk to you. Now I know I haven't been able to spend as much time with you as you would like, because this business keeps me pretty busy. But just because you're out of my sight, don't you ever think you're out of my heart. There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about loving you. And girl, you know I just don't have those things you may think you want. Those diamonds, those cars, and those fancy furs. But I do have the thing you need the most. Oh, my love.
I love you, baby. Hello, Trina? Yeah, baby. It's Andre. Now, wait, before you hang up, I know you don't want to talk to me, but baby, I just got to tell you what's on my mind. Trina, our love is like a precious jewel. No woman on this earth means more to me than you. And baby, if you give me one more chance, I'll prove my love to you. Baby, let me be your genie. I'll make all your dreams come true. One chance, just one more chance.